just got made by just the will to make it. I mean, you know, you know, it came together nicely, you know, but I think, you know, we needed the freedom of, this is why independent film exists, you know what I mean? We needed the freedom to kind of do what we had to do and to be, to tell the story honestly, and you know, you never have enough, but we had enough to make this movie, and I just got on with it and dealt with it and just kind of got on with it. But I think, you know, as we said, you know, the mission was to, we were all there for love of the story and passion for why we want to do this. Some, you know, money is only energy. It gets people off their ass. You know, it doesn't make you do what she does, you know? So we just got on with it.
Charlize Theron, she was a producer. Was this originally something she had thought about for herself? What was her...
No, but I'm sure back in her day, she'd love... Not back in her day, but I'm sure back in... I'm sure back in her time, this would have been something that would definitely have... I mean, I think it's a fantastic...
Susanna was role. 21 in real life, yeah. Is what you mean by that.
I'm done now anyway. I think
it's a dream role.
I think no labeling, okay?
So yeah, no it's labeling. A story about labeling.
No, but what I'm saying is, I think it's a beautiful part for somebody at the beginning of their career where, you know, it's kind of...
it's a dream.
It's a beautiful part. And I think, I think, you know, movie making sometimes is really tough. It's really all about the commerce, you know? It's really all about the numbers. It's really all about those things. I mean, you know, sometimes you get a chance to work on something that, you know, I think we have some survivors coming tonight. I don't want to say survivors, but people that have gone through this illness. I mean, it transcends for me, you know? As I said, I think it's the only time I'll ever get to make a movie that'll save a life, you know? Hopefully, you know? Mm-hmm.